Okay. I went ahead and changed my clothes because we are going to be making Play-Doh, and not that this is messy, but I didn't want to get my nice clothes all dirty, so I changed into some whatever. Also, whenever you're in the kitchen, you have to ask your mom and dad if you can do it, and you need a grown-up to help you with this because obviously we're going to be using the stove, so a grown-up has to help you with this. Don't do this by yourself. This is the recipe. Whenever I made Play-Doh for you guys at school, I would use this recipe. It smells so good. So what you need for it, you need salt and flour and oil, something called cream of tartar, water, and whatever flavor of Kool-Aid you want. I've never done the blue Kool-Aid, but it smells so good, so I picked this one. Okay, so you're gonna start the, it's not hot yet, so the pan is cool. I'm gonna put everything into the pan, and then we are going to start stirring it. So, let me tell you what you need. You need 1 cup of flour. You need 1/4 cup of salt, I think. Let me check. Yes, 1/4 cup of salt. And what's next? 2 tablespoons of cream of tartar. Then 1 tablespoon of oil. Cup of water, and then whatever Kool-Aid that you want, and you just pour that in. So obviously mine is going to be blue. Okay, now let me get a spatula, and you're going to stir it up a little bit until it's all mixed up. Now I'm going to turn it on medium heat, and this is where a grown-up needs to help you because now the oven's involved. And you're going to keep stirring it over medium heat until it starts to form a ball. So right now you can see it's really sticky and wet. Like when I stir it, it almost came out. Okay, when I stir it, it's not forming a ball, it's still liquid, so we have to keep stirring. Still sticky. Look at that. Nope, not done yet. Don't want to leave it on here without stirring it because it could burn on the bottom if you're not stirring it, and then part of your Play-Doh is going to be really burnt and you're not going to want to play with that part, and the rest of it is not going to be like Play-Doh. Okay, so let's see. Is it ready? Thank you. Okay, so look at this. It's not ready, but it's getting chunkier, which is what we want. And once it starts to get chunkier, it goes really fast. So look. We're getting close. Look what happened. It made a ball. I kept stirring it and it made a ball. That's when you know it's done. Okay, so you take your pan off the heat. I'm gonna put that Play-Doh with it. And it's gonna be a little hot, so you don't wanna touch it just yet. You wanna just let it sit and cool down a little bit before you start playing with it. But, it smells so good. Yep, look at that. Oh yeah, look at that Play-Doh. Nice. It smells like raspberry lemonade. I can't wait to play with it. Okay, so decide what flavor of Play-Doh you want, and you can make that, and then me and my cousin are gonna play with this later, and we're gonna show you what we make. All right, so we made our Play-Doh. Now, let's play with it. We could also take all these balls and do biggest to smallest. So let me see if I can do that. There we go, biggest to smallest. Not for real, but it does kind of look like one. Okay, so you guys go play with your Play-Doh. Have some fun with it. Make some cool stuff. Be creative. Send me some pictures because I want to see it.